We are up and ready to go for day two at Volcano National Park, but it is raining. We don't know how much of the camera we're going to use today. We're still going to go do all of the stuff, but our camera's not waterproof, so we may be shooting everything on the cell phone, which means probably no audio whatsoever, so we're just going to see how the day turns out. We are standing next to these awesome steam vents. All around us, you can just see the steam billowing out of the ground. It is hot. We are currently on the Chain of Craters Road, so there's tons of these big craters where lava had kind of pooled up and then solidified and then crashed out because they were hollow underneath. Some of them are big, some of them are small, some of them are older like this one, they're more overgrown. It's a really cool twisty turny road to go down through all of them, and I think they were saying it kind of like goes down towards the water at the end, and there's a small hike down there that we might take if it's not pouring.
Thank you.
This is a lava flow where it just slowly kept pouring over and over and over, and as it was cooling underneath, more just kept coming straight over the top. You get all these cool little like runs and piles, and it looks like brownie batter. Like it looks like it should be soft. It's nuts.
Thank you.